They pretty much locked him in there. Here, third and seven, hit in the backfield. Cody Barton knocks the ball out, and Marquise Blair takes it into the end zone.